Let me ask you something. If you want to speak Spanish, or if you're somebody that wants to speak Spanish, what do you think is the most important part of that? Is it learning more vocabulary? Is it understanding the grammar? Is it getting more practice? What is it that is the most important thing about getting started and speaking with Spanish? Well, actually, that's kind of a trick question, because what I have found is that the most important thing is none of those. It's actually just getting started, the actual getting started process. And to help you do that, I am doing a free 4-part workshop. It's called the Spanish Success Workshop, where ShareLingo, which is a social enterprise, we are sharing the key things that it takes in order to really get in there and really start speaking Spanish with native speakers. Click the button below and join this free workshop. I'm going to give you everything you need so that you can get on this path and be successful speaking Spanish. Okay? I'm James from ShareLingo. Nos vemos pronto. Ciao for now.